Here's a poem for the first Sunday of Advent. In Mark's Gospel, chapter 13, verse 33, we read, "Be watchful, be alert." Here's a poem called Awareness. To sit and watch thought. To settle and not seek, but slip below want. And ask the wise friend, what is the next best step? Action or change of intention? Then listen for the inspiration that comes from the whole soul's wisdom. To know the difference between the gray-backed ape and a clump of dead leaves, you have to spend time in the jungle.